No one should have an excuse to say, I cannot pray my namaz. Look at this guy in the heat of the day, 106 degrees outside, where he's praying namaz. Subhanallah. And he is on this crane.